B. It might happen that the content of your footer is bigger than planned. Therefore, we recommend you urgently always look to your footer after you make changes in the footer. It could look then probably like this here. But don't worry, the solution is very easy. A. Increase footer height and don't worry, this impacts just your footer. All other template proportions will work fine. B. Basically, you should see the solution already in the back end. C. Click Save. Look in the front end how it works.